Hello everyone, I am very much pleased to welcome you for this video lecture. In this video lecture, we will solve a problem from chemical engineering thermodynamic involving a thermodynamic property relationship. I have taken the problem from GATE 2020. Let us look at the problem. A pure gas obeys the equation of state given by PV by RT equal to 1 plus VP by RT, where P is the pressure, T is the absolute temperature, V is the molar volume of the gas, R is the universal gas constant, and P is a parameter independent of temperature and pressure. The residual molar Gibbs energy GR of the gas is given by the equation GR divided by RT equal to integration of 0 to P Z minus 1 dP by P, where Z is compressibility factor and the integral are evaluated at constant temperature. If the value of B is 1 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 4 meter cube per mole, calculate the residual molar enthalpy of the gas in joule per mole at 1000 kilopascal and 300 Kelvin. Now let us solve the problem. First, let me write the given data. The equation of state is given, it is PV by RT. That is equal to 1 plus VP by RT. Then the residual molar Gibbs energy is given here, that is GR divided by RT equal to integration of 0 to P Z minus 1 dP by P. Pressure is given as 1000 kilopascal, P that is equal to 1000 kilopascal, that is equal to 1 multiplied by 10 to the power 6 pascal, temperature is 300 Kelvin. Question is, we must calculate HR, that is residual enthalpy. From the given equation, let us develop the equation which relates residual Gibbs free energy and residual enthalpy. Further, let us write the equation from the basic principle of chemical engineering thermodynamics. We know that dG is equal to VdP minus SdT. Since we are dealing with residual property, let us put residual property. That is R here. Similarly, let me write the equation for GR, that is equal to H minus TS. Let me take equation 1, this is equation number 2. Equation 1 will become at constant pressure, dGR that is equal to minus SR dT, which could be written as dou GR by dou T at constant pressure, that is equal to minus SR. Let me take this as equation number 3. Now let me write a new equation, that is Z by T. Differentiate this equation with respect to temperature, this dou by dou T. Let me apply U by V method. Dou G by dou T. Let me do it at constant pressure, P. T minus differential of t is 1, therefore I will get g r. Here put g r, here also g r, divided by t square. From equation 3, I can write dou g r by dou t at constant pressure as minus s r, therefore I can write minus s r t minus g r divided by t square. Now let me rearrange the equation number 2 to get minus s r t minus g r, that is let me take g r in the right side and h r in the left side, therefore we get minus h r, that is equal to minus t s r minus g r. Now let me take this equation to my equation number 4. By substituting that equation here, we will get dou by dou t of g r divided by t, that is equal to minus h r divided by t square. Now we have successfully developed the equation which relates g r and h r. Now let us find g r from the equation of state. Let me do it here. G r divided by r t, I am considering this equation, 0 to p z minus 1 dp by p. From this equation let us find what is compressibility factor z. Compressibility factor is defined as molar volume of the real gas divided by molar volume of the ideal gas. We can find molar volume of the ideal gas from the ideal equation of state, that is pv, that is equal to RT. From that V is equal to RT by P. Substituting this equation here, you will get Z, that is equal to VP divided by RT. That is nothing but PV by RT here. Therefore, I can write that is equal to 1 plus VP divided by RT. Let me substitute this equation here. We will get ZR divided by RT equal to integration of 0 to P 1 plus PVP divided by RT minus 1 dp by p. Minus 1 plus 1 we cancel out. We have vp divided by rt and here p will be cancelled out. We have v divided by rt. Integration of v by rt will be vp by RT, limit is 0 to P, we get V P by RT, that is equal to GR divided by RT. This RT will be cancelled out, therefore GR will be equal to VP. Now let us substitute this equation. Our expression here we have determined, that is dou by dou T जी आर डिवाइड बाई टी दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस एच आर डिवाइड बाई आर डिवाइड बाई टी स्क्वायर जी आर दैट्स नथिंग बट बी पी दो बाई दो टी बी पी डिवाइड बाई टी दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस एच आर डिवाइड बाई टी स्क्वायर हियर डिफरेंशिएशन इज डन एट कॉन्स्टेंट प्रेशर दैटफॉर पी B is constant, therefore I'll get B P divided by minus T square that is equal to minus H R divided by T square minus minus B cancel out T square will be cancelled out. From this H R that is equal to B P. B is 1 multiplied by 10 power minus 4 meter cube per mole modulo by P is 10 power 6 Pascal that is Newton per meter square. Therefore, we get 100 joule per mole that is equal to residual enthalpy of that is equal to residual enthalpy. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.